held even in his youth and what's behind Nirvana.